Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about EO price prediction. So before I start, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. So now prices still above below the moving average 4.17 US dollar here, and this is just launching on the Binance. The second day launching on the Binance for the all-time high is around 5.8 US dollar. Drop cannot be dropped a half of it or around 2.5, but if the price is still around 4 until 4.5 should be good for the EO coin. Thank you everyone for watching this video. If they break 5.8 should be a really big volume, at least have to be 25%. Thank you everyone, bye bye. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about EO price prediction. So before I start, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. So now price is still above below the moving average 4.17 US dollar here, and this is just launching on the Binance. The second day launching on the Binance for the all-time high is around 5.8 US dollar. Drop cannot be dropped a half of it or around 2.5, but if the price is still around 4 until 4.5 should be good for the EO coin. Thank you everyone for watching this video. If they break 5.8 should be a really big volume, at least have to be 25%. Thank you everyone, bye bye.
Ini kan sudah sampai.